You know I can't give you that. What I can give you are the transcripts from the meetings in Amman, but the back door to some of the servers in Turkmenistan. You have to let me lock down Connell through that station area.
How many cables are we talking here?
We're talking 4 cables, 6 cell towers, and a 3-minute blackout window on satellite overhead, plus a 2-hour moratorium on air traffic over a 30-square-kilometer area. I'm not asking that much, and you know it.
What do I get in return?
All right. I'll give you 2 of Orlan's people in your Ministry of Energy. Yes, we've been watching him for a while, but I get additional time for that and no hassles at the border. Are we good? We're good.
You're trash. You know, I was asleep. We hear the Geneva Convention, I got rights!
Look, I'll tell you what. If you find the payphone, I'll let you call your lawyer.
Did you get anywhere with the recon?
I'm still trying to build a workaround and grab a feed. Just give me 2 minutes.
Sorry to interrupt. The President's office confirms 3 dev group teams are prepped and standby.
Thanks, Ollie. Make sure they're ready on our go.
You know what? Just give me this. That's where the cash dropped into my account as a wire transfer.
You guys have any updates on that potential 4th location?
We're just completing the trace now. Looks like the transfer came from Murawa, Eastern Iraq.
Grim, I'm getting any images.
It's okay. I got it. I'm just pull Onyx satellite times in the NRO. Looks like the largest of the 4 camps we found. Heavily fortified.
Listen up! Our best bet for Coben's fire is Murawa. I want to be on the ground an hour ago. Charlie, track satellite feed map every weapon, vehicle, and man in that camp. There's a kid with a cap gun I want to know about.
Will do.
Briggs, prep a drone for Overwatch.
Aye.
Grim, coordinate with DevGrew. We're gonna have to hit the other sites when we move on Murawa.
We don't have enough time to prep, Sam.
I need to be on the ground as soon as we're over the camp.
You're going in alone.
It's nothing personal, but we had some bumps in Benghazi. I want you on the chopper for extraction.
Not that anyone has to be, but, these guys are scary motherfuckers, right? If you want them dead so bad, why don't you just nuke the place from orbit?
That's right. Nobody asked you. We need information, not a body count.
Get him out of here. Let's move!
I'm just trying to... Okay.
It's all enemy territory. Smoke and sticky cams will help with situation awareness while keeping bad guys off balance. guns. Hostiles down. You're clear to advance, Sam.
Copy that, Briggs. Nice shooting. Grim, I'm on the ground. Moving in.
Thermal on the UAV show the cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. I need to find Coleman Fire before I get spotted.
A rig to try rotor with some basic facial recognizabilities.
Fair than what we have been here.
Order the magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch into the trick.
وضعیت به فهم ما خوبه کامیون تفنگ همه چی البته که ما آماده ایم
فکر میکنی امکانات ما کافی باشه
چرا نماشید سوالا رو میپرسیم اگه فکر میکنیم آماده نیستیم برو بدون تو حال ما بهتره
فقط میخواستم نظرتو بدونم
فکر کنم وقتی جنگ شروع بشه تو بری قایم شی خوشحالی
نه
خوبه
حسنه همون سر رفت اینجا
It looks like you're in a sweet spot to launch the tri-rotor.
Deploying now.
Okay, Sam. Get the tri-rotor in a little closer and we can do a clean voice match.
Audio now. Just keep it going. Looking for a match. Not good enough. What do you mean it's not good enough, you little... Oh, shit.
Hey!
So, Sam, I hear facial recognition is way more reliable.
سرشین نداره اگه ما از اینجا دفاع
کنیم فقط به چشم باز و خشاب پر نیاز داریم.
امیدوارم اینطور باشن. اگر نه مشکل برخورد.
باید کمی ایمان داشته باشی. پیروزی با ماست.
بله، آن. بلد مهمات.
Consider another line of work. Coben sends his regards.
Bravo, Victor 9. Oscar 9-8. For fuck's sake, I think you broke.
Graham, did you get that?
Alright. Who's pulling the strings? CIA.
There's no data to clear it. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. I want to talk to the manager. Come on. Let's go.
You're talking to him.
What the hell are you doing?
Here, mate. I'm already dead.
Shit.
What the hell just happened, Sam?
Shot himself.
Holy shit. The data is outgoing from a communication hub in the upper village. Look for a large satellite array.
mountain is heavily guarded.
What's our plan of attack, Sam?
I'll come from here. Get the chopper prepped for extraction. Standby.
I'm on it.
Sam, I've got the CO and Psy Delta online.
Paladin, this is Gridiron Actual, over.
Gridiron, this is Paladin. You sit rep, over.
Our AO is flooded with contacts, both mobile and Victor. I'm taking ground fire as we speak, break. Fortifications coordinated counterattacks. I'm going to start up a real shit for them, over.
You think they knew we were going to hit them? Over.
Sam, I'm seeing movement above you.
Looks like the engineers dug out escape tunnels to shield their movements from flyovers.
Roger that. I'm seeing evidence of excavation everywhere. I'm tracking that data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants were off at their compound.
Nothing on my side.
We should split up. We'll cover more ground.
Chichi!
شنیدی؟
data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants roped off as their compound. Data transfer. It's ongoing, and it's coming from the sector the militants roped off as their compound.
Any update on the teams from the other sites?
No. Likely they block out communications for the duration of the op.
Packing a long time ago.
You think any of these guys?
black with zero?
I didn't hear Farsi and Guan.
Engineers are borderless. Could have been anyone here.
Someone knocked him up.
He was not unconscious. What?
I'm right on top of the communication cell. Charlie. Data's still coming out of there.
Still streaming. It's got some crazy encryption going on. It'll take at least 5-10 minutes to know what they're sending out.
We can't wait. This is it, Briggs. Get the chopper off the ground.
On my way. Just a few minutes out.
A soldier.
Miguel Garcia, 36 Wing.
He's from LA. 23 years old, went MIA during the attack on the wall.
Why kill a kid? They taped it.
Jesus, that's the data they're sending. I'll shut it down. We're still recording. Trace it. He left a tablet behind.
Before, I fought for a world. I fought for a nation.
Please, I'm sorry. I just want to go home.
I want you to go home. I want all your troops to go home. But your country, they just refuse to listen.
I have a kid. He's 2 years old. Please.
I was raised to believe that one man could change the future. Do you believe that? I do. And I think that you could be that man. You could change the world by becoming an example.
No!
I wasn't talking to him, my friend. I was talking to you.
It's not a warning, it's a message. Engineers are waiting for someone. No.
okay.
Our accounts have been updated.
Well, whatever data you can off this now.
I'm on it.
Repair it on board to save time.
Sam.
Engineers were two steps ahead of us. Our only lead on the blacklist no one got was a message.
Briggs already grilled Coben about his intel.
Coben is too stupid to set that trap. Too smart to risk his own life sending us into it.
Agreed. His intel was supported by other sources. The engineers left a breadcrumb trail of false information.
Send us running into a minefield.
Let's hope the DevCrew team's found something.
You should be back by now.
Charlie's following up. Charlie.
Charlie.
The other teams. All the cancer traps. You're the only one that made it out alive.
The engineers knew the government would disavow the operation. That's why they recorded it.
They just released the footage online.
Sam, pulled an ID off the hardware you got on the ground. We know who's running the engineers.
That was fast.
It was easy. Too easy. Almost like they wanted us to find out who he was.
Sign of confidence. He's taunting us. Now we have our target. Majid Sadiq.
XMI6 agent.
That's how he knew what everyone would look for after Guam.
Now to force feed it to them.
Madam President.
Glad you're still with us, Mr. Fisher.
I'm sorry for your loss. We know who we're after.
Majid Sadiq, the man behind the engineers. We'll forward our analysis to your office.
Good work. Does this get us anywhere with American consumption?
Not directly, no. But I pulled the new data from your office. Your people are highlighting Dallas as another possible target?
Yes. Homeland Security is already spread thin, covering five other cities. Our best shot at protecting Dallas is to send fourth echelon any time before it happens. Can you make it in time?
Consider it done.
We'll stop them. How's everything looking?
Good. Dotting the I's on the next operation. Briggs has been a huge help.
Charlie?
Distracted. Focus isn't his strong suit.
Thank you. How's everything looking?
Good. Dotting the I's on the next option.
That's all for now.
Okay, we'll sync up soon.
Hi, you've reached the voicemail of Sarah Fisher. Leave a message after the tone, and I'll get back to you when I can. Thanks.
Hi, it's me. I just wanted to let you know that no matter what you hear on the news, no matter what happens, the blacklist, I'm okay. This one isn't going to be easy. We'll find a way. I'll find a way. Love you, kid.
Hey.
Hey, Seth.
Charlie, you got any new intel for me?
You know what I know.
Something wrong?
Sorry, that mission keeps playing over and over again in my head, you know? All those teams just gone.
Takes time, Charlie. Just put it into your work. We're gonna get you who's responsible. I think we're good.
Well, I gotta parse some data Grim sent me. I'll let you know if you find anything.
NSA's data with Eland from three other sources. Everything shows Dallas as a target, but nothing specific.
Probability points to here and here. Stadium and Aquarium. We're all clear to land at the Love Field instead of Fort Worth. It'll shake some time when we hit the ground.
We'll keep you updated by the second. Any questions?
Yeah. Why's Charlie pacing?
I already told her.
So tell me.
I pulled the NCTC data on all major U.S. cities. Scope out any hits on the no-fly list.
What's this?
Nothing. A whole lot of it. Chicago TSA was down today. No flight registry was offline for a 5-hour window.
System maintenance, they confirmed.
Let them finish.
I ran the passenger names of incoming flights against the missing no fly list manually. Six names topped. Now check this out. Security cam feed from O'Hare Airport. Those six guys left together.
I'm not saying it's nothing, but it's not a priority.
We have intercepts from multiple agencies confirming Dallas.
Totally proves my point. Nobody said shit before Guam. And the last time the engineers barfed info all over the net, a bunch of special forces teams got slaughtered.
How far is Chicago if we divert our flight?
That's too far, Sam. We only get one chance, and if we come up blank in Chicago, we don't have time to make Dallas.
Sam?
We're good for Chicago.
Just because Charlie sees dots does not mean they connect. The president
gave me full authority to run this operation.
And she can take it away if you disregard her order to go to Dallas.
A direct attack doesn't make sense. Not after what Sadiq pulled Marat.
What's that? Chicago SWAT. They're responding to a hostage situation.
Get the chopper ready.
Schematically, that place is a rat maze. Plus, there's the hostages. Sleeping gas will disable bad guys without hurting civilians, and sticky cams will help with targeting. That's your best bet.
kidnappers have been in contact with Chicago PD.
Men?
Negative. The only thing they want is to make sure the police stay clear of the area.
Why take hostages if you don't want anything?
Could be in over their heads. This might not be the engineer, Sam. Dallas is still the primary for half the agency.
Time at zero. We're not turning back now.
Taking them so long. Don't know, don't care. Whenever they get here, I'm ready. You know what? I think they're scared of us, man. They should be scared. We are locked and loaded. Goddamn SWAT. Can't wait to capture one of them. They're all going down. Pop, just like that.
Grim, I'm leaving the festival hall.
Any sign of the hostages?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a blacklist attack?
We'll find out.
Hostages?
No. Just hiring idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a blacklist attack?
We'll find out.
You put those two meatheads on watch together. Get the key fights with everyone else. They kill each other. They're both out of my hair.
We'll spend more time managing our guys than the hostages.
No shit.
Anyone tricked on them?
Not yet. So that's good. Yeah. We'll lose bargaining chips. No kidding.
Bullshit timing, dude.
Grim, I'm leaving the festival hall.
Any sign of the hostage?
No. Just untrained idiots with cheap gear.
Still think this is a black.
find out.
Someone knocked him out.
When I have six, though.
right, maybe you don't end up in the lake.
All quiet.
Sam, you're entering an old sewage tunnel. It looks like it heads towards a water filtration plant.
Could be their actual target.
No, the drone isn't responding. Hang on. Sending another one.
Plant. Why?
Go to hell. I'll tell you. Biological weapon. They're using a disease
to poison the water supply. How do I get the bombs off the hostages?
The code. Flash right over my belt. I told you everything you wanted. I helped you. You can't kill me, please.
Grim?
We heard it all, Sam.
Give me a flash drive. Connecting to my ops set now. Relay it to Chicago SWAT. Tell them thanks for the patience.
Sam, surveillance footage shows the van Charlie tagged at the airport arrived here an hour ago.
Shit. I'm too late.
We don't know that yet. Hurry.
Thank you.
Sam, I think I've got confirmation this is the engineers.
What?
The flash drive. It's using area of triple DES military-grade encryption protocols. It's a direct match to the encryption used by Sadiq Mirawa.
Good work, Charlie.
I see you posted on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Nice night. Good visibility. Police snipers are probably seeing the same thing.
Relax. This off's gonna be over soon and we'll be gone.
I'm not relaxing until we're out of the country.
First step in getting out of the U.S. is getting out of here.
The sooner you take that step, the better.
I see you closing on the filtration plant. There's roof access if you can get up there.
Last night, good visibility. Police snipers are probably seeing the same thing.
Relax, this off's gonna be over soon. We'll be gone.
Just the security, it's all the systems. I'm gonna have to unhack their hack to open that door, or you're not getting to the gunk they're putting in the water.
Work fast.
Got it. You're good to go, Sam.
Huh.
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. If we can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
You want to touch the port? Yeah, I did. Everything's more important. Good. Can you pump the buoy?
Offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Juggernaut's right on top of it.
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. If we can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
Yeah, that's
Sam, they're pumping bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the upflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
So fucking stupid, dude.
First pump's offline. Charlie, how's the valve looking?
I don't know. The guy's good. He's locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit. What now?
The passenger's already at infection levels in the water and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locked me up in the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there and you can shut it by hand.
On my way. Facility contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Let's get you out of there. Briggs?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
Wire transfer confirmed. The engineers redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You locate Curia?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right. That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting. What he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the blacklist.
We keep playing catch up with the engineer. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down. Force them to make mistakes. Grim, what do you got for me?
Not a lot of time. Going on the offensive was a great idea, but there's a lot of records to go through.
Charlie, any help with this?
He is when I can keep his eye on the price. It's about half the time.
So the 50% more worth. Thanks, Grim.
If there's nothing else, Sam, I've got a few leads that need follow-up.
Hi, sweetie.
Oh my god, Dad. What happened? My feed's full of crazy stuff coming out of Chicago. Was that you? Did you?
I'm fine. Everything's fine. You might want to get some bottled water just in case.
You wouldn't believe how nuts things are right now. I mean, yeah, Guam was one thing, but nobody really thought they'd actually, you know, hit us here.
How are you doing?
Fine. I'm trying to avoid watching the news. It's getting worse out there.
It's not as bad as it could have been, trust me.
Not the point, Dad. It happened. Here. Everyone thinks you're going to be the next target.
I'll let them speculate.
People don't make sense when they're scared. They panic. You taught them that. So now you've got people calling for martial law and a crazy guy in Toledo setting fire to a community center and stuff like that happening everywhere.
Alright. Alright, just be careful. Alright, if you need help.
I know who to call. I'll be fine. Talk to you soon.
Surprised you haven't thrown me through any plate glass windows yet.
Me too.
Yeah, it's almost like I'm part of the team now, huh?
Don't get ahead of yourself. You haven't been that helpful. I think we're good.
Well, it's always a pleasure, Fisher. Say hi to the Ice Queen for me.
Charlie?
Hey, Sam. I just took a peek at Vic's medical file.
You hacked Walter Reed?
Well, it's only hacking if you have to try.
Charlie.
Right, the news. It's good stuff. He's doing better. Even opened eyes for a couple of minutes. I thought you'd want to know.
Thanks for the heads up. That's all for now.
If I snag anything else, I'll ping you.
What's up, Sam?
was American consumption. Let me see.
You getting anywhere with the analysis of engineer communications?
Found a lead that points to a hacktivist collective in Estonia. They're masking big chunks of the blacklist communications on the deep net.
You want to eliminate their operation?
No. I want to learn everything we can from it. But if they even hear a whisper that you're there, they'll wipe everything.
I'm taking worse gambles.
If you can ghost in and steal system access, there's no telling what we'll find.
What am I looking at, Grim?
That's a site. There are three key points inside where the data cables are accessible. That's where you need to plant the tracers. I'm marking them on the blueprint and pushing that to your offset.
Okay, what? It wasn't moving and all of a sudden it's moving.
Вообще вот бардак и работал. Это ж свинья ли такой? Там пилочки, они привыкли. Ну и срач. Коробки от пиццы, пустые банки, железо везде валяется.
И так лучше работается.
Представляешь, сколько бы они могли сделать, если бы кто-то
поймал. Попробуем это сказать.
All right, Grim, I'm accessing the systems.
VT. Like we're taking it down. The first data tab is active. Do more or you can get out of there.
I'm hacking into servers in the control room.
The first data tab is active. Two more and you can get out of there.
And now it's next door.
Thank you.
ты вообще в этом бардаке работаешь? Это ж свиняли никакой. Топильщики. Они привыкли. Ну и срач. Корки от пиццы, пустые банки.
Accessing your systems.
Second data app is online. Get the last one in place.
Look here.
Sam, I've got an ID on the guy you just wrapped up.
Everyone move in!
Nice work taking him down.
Bruh.
Service and control.
The first data tap is active. Two more and you can get out of there.
accessing your systems.
Second data happens online. Get the last one in place. Sam, I've got an ID on the guy you just wrapped up. CIA's designated him an HVT. Nice work taking him down.
Servers in the control room.
The first data tap is active. Two more and you can get out of there.
Это точно. Жаль.
Ну и срочно. Коробки, пиццы, пустые банки, железо везде валяется.
Мне там лучше работать.
ID on the guy you just wrapped up. CIA's designated him an HVT. Nice work taking him down.
Alright, Grim. I'm accessing your systems.
Wait, Grim. I'm accessing the systems.
I don't know why the fuck it didn't work.
Second data tap's online. Get the last one in place.
Я тебя просто бесит тот, что там было.
Ага.
Меньше надо кофе тут. Вот.
Тут ты.
Starting the hack now, Grim.
All the data taps are showing go, and the feeder online. Get to the extraction point and don't let them see or lose all the data.
Understood.
Jeez, that was stupid.
Payment just cleared.
Grim, what have you got for me?
Not a lot of time. Going on the offensive was a great...
That's enough of that for now. This was American Consumption and a liberal side mission. So thank you for watching. Hopefully we'll be on a little bit later and maybe then we'll get on. Don't know what we'll be applying now, but we'll see. But anyways.